Have you ever questioned the fabric of your existence, the reality you perceive? Reality, a complex blend of perceptions, could be different than what it seems. The simulation theory, the idea that suggests our universe could be an intricate digital construct, a grand cosmic code. That our existence might be within a computer-generated reality, an idea that unsettles our understanding, hinting at a world beyond what we can see or touch, a threatening challenge that urges us to question our existence's core. What if everything you know is merely a simulation, a coded reality? Dive into the theory, a concept that may seem straight out of a sci-fi movie. Let's begin. The hypothesis, as it's also known, was first popularized in the early 21st century by philosopher Nick Bostrom. He proposed that life as we know it might be nothing more than a digital simulation, something akin to a hyper-realistic video game created by a technologically advanced civilization. Imagine a world where technology has advanced to such levels that it's possible to create a simulation so real, so detailed, that the beings inside it believe themselves to be living in the true reality. That's the basic premise of the theory. But what does this mean in practical terms? Well, it suggests that everything you see, touch, taste, or smell is simply data being interpreted by your brain. Your emotions, memories, even your sense of self, they're all just complex algorithms running on a cosmic supercomputer. Of course, such has profound philosophical and scientific implications. If we're in a simulation, then questions about free will, consciousness, and the nature of reality itself become even more complex. It poses a challenge to the very foundations of our understanding of the universe and our place in it. But there's even more. The theory also opens up the possibility that we're not alone in the universe. It suggests that there exists a civilization so advanced that they've been able to create us, our world, and everything in it as part of a simulated reality. It's a concept that both excites and terrifies in equal measure. Yet, as mind-bending as this theory may be, it's important to remember that it remains just that, a theory. There's currently no empirical evidence to support it, and many scientists and philosophers remain skeptical. However, it continues to be a topic of fascination, inspiring countless debates, discussions, and even Hollywood blockbusters. Imagine every move you make, every thought you have, could be controlled by an unseen programmer. Now, consider the Fibonacci sequence, a mathematical wonder found throughout nature. This sequence is a series of numbers where each number is the sum of the two preceding ones. It starts like this: 0, 1, 1, 2, 3, 5, 8, and so on. The Fibonacci sequence is everywhere. It pops up in the most unexpected places. You can find it in the arrangements of seeds on a sunflower, the spiral of a galaxy, and the proportions of the Great Pyramids. It's even present in the world of art, guiding the composition of masterpieces throughout history. It's a pattern that resonates with the rhythm of existence, hinting at an underlying mathematical harmony in the universe. But what if we look at this pattern from a different perspective? What if the Fibonacci sequence is not just a random numerical pattern, but a code or algorithm within our simulated reality? A piece of programming language that shapes the world we perceive? Could the Fibonacci sequence be a glitch, a signature left by the architects of our reality? This journey invites us to question our reality, to explore the patterns in our own lives and in the world around us. So the next time you see a spiral in a sunflower or the curve of a seashell, remember, you might just be living in a simulation.